And now the commitment 2007 and the race for insurance commissioner. Gary Anderson, the Democratic candidate, joins us now to tell us why he is the best candidate for the job. Good morning to you, Gary.
Good morning, Brad. Thank you. Look, I'm running for the office of insurance commissioner for the state of Mississippi because I believe people of the state deserve a fair deal in the office of insurance. We pay the third highest insurance rates in the nation for property and casualty and for health insurance. And so it seems like the system has worked well for big insurance companies, but not for the ratepayers of the state of Mississippi. And I'm running to change that.
If you are elected, what are you going to do day one to try to do that?
Well, let me tell you, first of all, I'm going to push to lower the insurance rates that we have in our states. I'm going to also push for a plain English policy so that let's remove the confusing language out of policies so that everybody can understand what it is that you're purchasing at the time of purchase. And we're also going to crack down on fraud and abuse in the state. Fraud and abuse drives insurance costs up for us all. And so we're going to, you know, from day one, crack down on fraud and abuse and certainly make sure that the ratepayers get a fair deal in this office.
What separates you from your opponent?
Experience and the fact that I took a pledge, Brad, that I wouldn't take any money from an insurance company or insurance company exec because those are the people that we'll be regulating. And I just firmly believe that you cannot take money from people who you're responsible to regulate and do the job fairly. That's why I took that pledge. I really believe you can't protect the people's pocketbooks if you're in the back pocket of big insurance companies.
All right, real quickly, in the final time, for people that are at home that haven't made up their mind, what would you like to say to those undecided voters?
Well, you know, vote for someone who's going to be independent of insurance companies. Vote for Gary Anderson, who will stand up for your interest, your concern. Vote for somebody who's going to make sure that you get a fair deal in insurance matters throughout the state of Mississippi.
Gary Anderson, Democrat candidate for insurance commissioner. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Brad. Thank you.
All right, we'll have more news and weather coming up next. And remember, for more on Commitment 2007, just go to our website at WAPT.com.